Here he comes.
It's time for the whole effing show. Effing show was challenged by Vega, who really has like a rival against him, but it's not that much as it should be. But anyways, Vega versus the whole effing show. Let's see what happens next. It's a no disqualification match. Getting ready to rumble, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Here we go.
This one should blow the roof off the house.
This is no disqualification. Anything can happen to this one.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
He didn't like that.
The Nightmare nailed it.
Okay, what do you expect Vega to do at this point?
And watch this.
And now,
look, you don't hit your ex partner, man. What the hell? Now. Why do you have to punch your ex partner, man? Nightmare came to help Show, and
what's he planning here?
And Show just punched his ex partner. Disappeared in midair. I'm just kidding. I guess Show didn't want nobody's help in. They appreciate it. square. So anyway, at least they're both equal, you know, they both got a rock bottom from the nightmare, so.
Victory for the number one contender, Whole Effing Show.